Well, let's have a look at finally now at this book of the United States out now, promising to reveal the uneasy relationship between Joe Biden and his Vice President Kamala Harris. Apparently, we're told the tensions are high because Harris accuses Biden of restricting her to just race and women's issues. She's more gaffe-prone than the president, if you can even believe that, James. What do you make of the story that they can't stand each other? They're not going to put her on the Dems ticket next time round, are they?
I don't know. I think it feels to me like one of those sort of Zen paradoxes. What do you have when you, you know, have a fight between a babbling idiot president and his babbling moron of a vice president? You know, everything that they said about Dan Quayle, Sarah Palin over the years as being these terribly dangerous, you know, vice presidential picks, well, they've all come true with Kamala Harris here. I mean, only just look at the word salad she's come up with in regard to Eastern Europe, Ukraine, Russia. And you know this is not a woman who should be, as they used to say, a heartbeat away from the presidency. I mean, this is that there's a fight between the two of them. Well, fine, but I think that the Democrats have to get rid of her before they have any prospect of holding the White House next time around with a different person to occupy the White House.